morning, and thank you for joining us on the September 20th edition of the UPC Morning Show. I'm Beth Masters.
And I'm John Norsworthy.
Yesterday, we began with our daily question in preparation for the HSCT. Attention, members of the Black Culture Club. There will be a regular meeting after school in room L4. Special presentations by Fred Cowens, Anthony Newman, and Michael Harvey.
Turn in newspapers back to the trees. You can do it. Bring your recycled papers to the recycle at CHS. Funds from the newspapers will be purchased and scrapping for the CHS. Put newspapers in recycle box or send to E3.
SGA members, do you want to go to Washington, to Washington, D.C., to meet the U.S. Senator? Please see Ms. Lilienthal in B4 for further information. The deadline to fill out forms is October 3rd.
Don't forget to save your appetites for those delicious Otis Spunkmeyer chocolate chip cookies. Buy them at 2 p.m. They're only three for a dollar.
Drama Club t-shirts can be bought in L6 this week, but the Drama Club meeting today will be on the last time they are sold. Remember, they are $10.
Senior parking stickers are located in J5. Ms. Bentz is a sponsor for the senior parking.
Juniors and seniors considering entry into college need to take the SAT or ACT. The first of 7 test dates for the SAT is October 14th, with the final late registration deadline of September 22nd. The first of 5 test dates for the ACT is October 28th, with a registration deadline of September 29th. Registration information is also available in the guidance office.
There will be a junior class meeting concerning the golf tournament Thursday at 7 p.m. in the concourse.
The Interact Club will meet today in room G4 after school.
Ms. Lilienthal and the SGA needs help counting the homecoming nomination ballots on Wednesday and Thursday, October 4th and 5th. Any interested teacher or staff member, please see her or drop a note in her mailbox. She needs at least 8 volunteers for 30 minutes each day.
All swimmers swimming at the meet tonight meet in front of the school at 4:15. Good luck.
Marine Biology Club is excited to announce the 95-96 NBC officers, President Nicole Ganskoffer, Vice President Jamie Freed, Recording Secretary Valerie Fenton, Point Secretary Paul Wilder, Corresponding Secretary Historian Dave Borman, Treasurer Mark Herman, Activities Director Mike Meza. There will be a brief officer and board member meeting at 12:05 in room F5 on Thursday.
We now have the answer for the question. The question. Many universities have added another to their already many functions, that of public entertainment in the form of athletics. Public interest in this particular aspect of university life is greater than in many of the educational activities. And to some, it seems strange that less attention is given to a university's appointment of a dean than the choice of A, a physical education program, B, a new athletic coach, C, student enrollment, or D, a policy of education. The answer to today's question is B, a new athletic coach. We have a happy birthday to Kelsey Brooks from your friends.
And a happy birthday to Matt Barnett, and I'd like to wish a happy 3-month anniversary to Tim Kubek from his girlfriend.
And have a great day. Bye.
Thank you.